Folks, and welcome to Batman Arkham Knight. So today we're going to start this game. Okay. We're going to start in an empty file. Difficulty. Normal. Yeah, let's just keep it like that. Continue. Okay, we're gonna press new story and let's get into the game. Oh, this part is looking freaky.
I've got you under my skin.
I'm scared. Oh my word. I don't know how many times I'm gonna say that, but I'm scared.
So deep in my heart. You're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin.
Oh.
I'd sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of the warning voice that comes in the night.
He's gonna open his eyes.
He beats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool? You never can win. Use your mentality. Wake up to reality.
Okay. Oh. Ugh, it's burning.
Before I begin.
Ugh. Ugh.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
This is how Batman died? This is tragic. Why is the Batman gonna die?
Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself.
Oh, great.
And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Great. Oh, man. Here's a cop. Looks like a respectable person from the GCPD. Gotham. Police? Gotham.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
There's a missing person.
Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there, in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Okay. I hope that this is something just simple.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Oh my gosh, what is that thing? Oh my gosh. Please tell me you have a weapon or something. What's happening to the diner? Oh no. Give me a weapon, give me a weapon. Oh no, what's happening? Oh. That's the most brutal beginning.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
5 ounces?
Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
What?
Next bus.
Evacuating. That's great. That's excellent.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
Not so many. It's a diner. Oh my. Oh, poor police officer.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Oh.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop
them. Oh. Oh, man. What?
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city.
24?
Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Batman. Relying on Batman. Yes, sirree. And this is where we start. Okay, let's glide. Okay, so dive, we can press control. And we're going to go towards the...
You gotta hand it to Scarecrow. He's given us the keys to the whole city.
The mark there. Okay, so it seems like a very interesting game. I'm going to end this part here, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.